If I told you Keanu Reeves really was the one. He's a literary genius and can recite Shakespeare's sonnets from memory. Knowledge is power, stupid. Get your screen time down. He once spent a West Hollywood morning with a homeless man, treating him as his equal and listening to his life story, and didn't just film it for YouTube clout. Y'all disgust me. When Winona Ryder insisted Keanu verbally torment her to provoke a reaction for a scene, he refused. Keanu has never turned a smile upside down. Even though he's a star, he rides the subway just like us, and even sacrifices his seat for those in need. I swear a lot of y'all need to humble yourself. When he first moved to LA, he met strangers at a gas station and joined their street hockey league. John Wick racks up as many penalty minutes as he does kills. Inspiring. When a bouncer didn't recognize him, he waited patiently online in the pouring rain. It was his own party. He adjusted his contract while working on The Matrix to ensure the special effects team took home a share of the profits, which totaled $75 million. Tried telling y'all Keanu was the one. The night before shooting a love scene, he took a hockey puck to the face, but still nailed his part the next day. Pain may only be temporary, a young blood is forever on DVD Blu-ray.